fam. Welcome back. We haven't been posted.
Okay,
I'm mostly not in it. Sorry. But yes, we're back.
We're hopefully going to be posting more. We haven't posted in a while because I don't really know yet. I do know why. We usually take it on my camera, and I never edit the videos. So now we're taking it.
Yeah, but she wants to take credit for the editor. I think not. Anyway,
I'll be the
one video that we definitely are making is our trip to Fenwick Island.
Yeah. Also, by the way, Fenwick Island is in Delaware. Touching hands. We don't
I'm seriously gonna push you off this.
Why? I don't want to.
I get it, but like, they don't need to know everything. Like, I'm
they can just look at Fenwick Island and we'll see.
Exactly, but you need to tell them where it is. I'm sure they know where it is anyway. Yes, we actually fight like this. Anyway, we have some very exciting news. As you can tell from the title of this video, we both have auditions. I have no room!
Yeah, keep that, all that room, scooch over!
And you have...
No, I... My whole leg is off!
But then I gotta move this a little bit.
Don't seem so lonely. For this, but, we fill it
up with don't push me! Anyway, go ahead.
So we are... some exciting news because... I have one audition.
I have two auditions.
If you guys haven't known, we've always wanted to be... Oh, I've always wanted to be...
Yes, I've always wanted to
be. I finally,
This shit.
I actually, got an app called Backstage where you can, find jobs. Touching and stuff. If you guys want us to do,
if you guys want to just do a skit, tell us in the comments and we'll do it.
Or we'll make a video about, tips and tricks.
And Backstage is really easy. We want to make a video.
But it's really worth it.
It is really worth it.
You can get jobs and
you can get jobs. If you want to do acting and you're from a small city with not a lot of money, but you have phone and apps and you want to do acting, Backstage is the perfect app for you to do it. Because let me tell you, we did do a video on how that we did have an acting role before, but that was the kind of scam. But she actually looked into it, on the stuff she was auditioning for, and it was legit, actually.
You'll see, it's that's the company that I'd be filming for, or that I'd be acting for.
Sorry.
So I'm really excited. The title of the short film I'd be acting in is can't be released yet,
and you might see me on another YouTube channel called the Actors Channel. That's what I'm auditioning for, and the other one is I really don't know the name of the show, but you need special talents. They're on their fourth season, so I might be on that too. But
what's your special talent?
I'll show them. I have a lot. I'll think of something. But
and we both found these jobs on Backstage, so it really is useful. But
we will keep you guys all updated. Also, follow our social media because we post on there too. Yeah, it'll all be down below.
I usually post on my TikTok the most. If you guys want to keep up to date with me. My TikTok, is private, just because I don't want people following me.
Well, my TikTok is public because I gotta keep my anagenetics up, or whatever they call it. Don't touch me. Get your arm out.
I think there's no room to put my arm.
You're so great. How would you feel if I just did this all day?
You did do that.
No, I do this, or this. I would be this. Who does this? If I did this, I would have done that.
Oh, okay.
But anyway, yeah, we will definitely keep you guys updated. Sorry, don't mind her. She's obsessed with herself. We'll definitely keep you guys updated on what's going to happen with us. And hopefully, maybe we'll still continue to post if we get these jobs.
Yeah. We should definitely post more. But another thing, the reason why we haven't really been posting is because we haven't found a video to post.
Yeah, it's extremely hard for us to find a video to post. We mainly said that these videos would be challenges.
Yeah.
But we really haven't thought of any.
I'm gonna make a video in the next few days to post it on my personal channel, which will be
be linked down below. By the way, if you guys have any challenges for us that we didn't do yet, please let us know in the comments.
Or video ideas.
Yeah, or video ideas, any. But yeah, make sure to go follow Avery's personal YouTube channel, linked down below, and our Snap and our social media will also be down below.
My Snapchat is not public now. I don't disclaim
it. My Snapchat is. I need more friends.
You need to turn off your location then.
Oh wait.
My location's on.
I might not put it in this video. I put it in other videos. But like, I don't think I've ever gotten anyone from YouTube.
I had one person from YouTube, but that was when my phone.
But anyway, so you'll be able to follow my Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook. And you're able to follow Avery's TikTok and Instagram?
Yes, so I'll go like on Instagram first. Actually, it's not new, but
oh, we should show them our new photo shoot photos.
Oh yeah, so we had a photo shoot the other day, and
I really call it a photo shoot. It was just me and her with an iPhone camera, but they actually turned out really good.
Yeah,
you just use portrait mode, the second filter on that, and then you can use. I use this app called Airbrush to make the photos look really
Pixar.
Legit. It's amazing.
Also,
look at her script.
This is what my script looks like. I'm Ellie, but
I helped her play Biff.
There you go. He played Biff or whatever.
Biff.
And when B-L-I-F-O. Like I said, when we get the name, when I get the name of the show, I'll let you guys know. But
yeah, and I'll definitely let you guys know what happens with mine. Oh, I'm also gonna update you guys on if I get any new roles.
Oh, yeah, same.
Or, and how about that. But anyway, we just wanted to let you guys know what's gonna happen with us in the next few months.
Yeah, so, and I apologize in case you apologize for not posting.
So yes, we apologize for the inconvenience, things, and please be patient with us because we will definitely try and get more videos out to you guys.
Now I gotta get back to school.
I gotta get to lunch. Okay, bye guys.
Bye guys.